the size of this thing, Jim. Anyway, how'd you like to have that for your equipment shed? There you go. Thanks for watching.